guys, it's Firefly Kiri, and we're back with another episode of our Pokemon Shattered Dreams Let's Play. Now, if you remember in the last episode, we managed to make it here, and we have already got our running shoes now. Bye. Come on, buy another potion, please. Alright. Now, in this episode, we are going to go and go down here. We're gonna get our first encounter. Bite. That's okay. Bite. And bite. Alright, flinch and Pokeball. We're gonna call this guy. We're gonna call it Mr. Slash. So Mr. Slash has joined our team. Pokemon. Switch. You know what? Let's go heal. Oh, there's a Wooper. Alright, we're gonna go heal first. First and foremost. And is all of our Pokemon level 9? Oh, Mr. Slash is level 7. So we need to fix this issue. Oh lord, it's a Gligar. I hate Gligar. At least it's not holding an Eviolite. And then never die. You poisoned my Zekina? How could you? How could you? Fight this thing and kill it. Aha! Made it just in time. Alright, so we're gonna have to switch train Mr. Slash. Really? That Gina is the only safe one to go into against this thing. Can you stop? That would be greatly appreciated. Like I said, we're having to switch train. So okay. Yay, crit! Made me use one of my potions, you jerk. Oh my gosh. And I paid for that potion right back. So really? Really? Oh, you have a Sandshrew? I mean, I can do this all day, buddy. Are you kidding me? We've already lost a Pokemon. No, I don't want to play with you guys. You all suck. Man, I was wanting to use a Sandslash, because how often do you see a Sandslash used in a Let's Play? Well, we have our first death of the series. Mr. Slash, even though you was not around long, you will be missed. That sucks. At least we got Zacine out in front with Runaway. So we can run away from stuff. You want battle? Stop with the crit! Why crits? Why? Get out. Stop tormenting me with the sand shrews. Stop it! Okay. So, we are going to go in here. What? Okay, this is a new encounter, so... And of course, our first encounter is a Zubat. I'm just going to name you... No. I hate that we can't have repels yet. But I guess it's a good thing that we have Runaway. Because all I want to do is go back and heal, and I want to get to the next town. Heal. Heal me. Wait, I see an item up there. Ooh, potion. I will take 3 potions. All day, every day, I will take them. I will be happy. Let's look at No real fast. The jolly nature. Prevents us from flinching, so I guess that's not too awful bad. How about all my Pokemon have something to keep it from people getting crits on it? Talk to me. You're angry? I don't care. Why? Why? Why can't I have no more than two Pokemon? I mean, why? 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 Are we just going to be going through here with two Pokemon the whole time? A Lopunny and a Luxray? As you can tell, I am not a happy camper. Now we gotta go lay another one to rest. Although I didn't want no, but still. I am not happy. Just no. I'm done. Done. Mawile? No. Ain't playing with that. Lotad? Just die. I see dot. Arden, really? Die. We ain't doing that bad crap. Paralyze heal. Oh, we're using runaway. Battle me. Pop it. Did you really just splash me? I mean, I'm not complaining. I'll take a splash over anything else right now. Run away. Diglett. I was getting ready to say, don't you miss. Frustration? Get rid of Splash. We're gonna swap. And then swap back in. Can we flinch? Flinch. Charge. Well, whatever. I'm mad. This is not cool. Oh, go away, you stupid bat. You too, you stupid Geodude. Hey, battle me. Wait. You don't want to battle? Mawile. You just got this Pokemon from your dad. What's the Pokemon? I'm still inexperienced? No. No. Stop identifying me. I really am not enjoying this right now because... Yeah! Why? Just die, Zubat. I was hoping there was a hidden item. There's an item. Thief. Okay. Star Shard, we can sell that. That's good, that's good. We can sell that. Excuse me. Hello? Who might you be? I'm Akiri. Ah, I see. Well, Akiri, my team of researchers are researching an odd item. I predict that an ancient Pokemon lives in it. I would like to take it to Professor Pine, but he lives in Lightyear City. My team is headed to Pisces City now, so we cannot go to see him. I'll take it to him. I'm going to Lightyear City right now. Excellent. He'll know what to do with it. Thank you very much, Akiri. No problem. I just wanted to see if you're correct in your predictions. Well, when Pine is done with it, I'll call you, see. Here is a cellular phone. My number's already in it, but I'll call you. Okay, thanks. Wow, free phone. Platinum ball. Alright. Alright, so... I guess with that, we're close to the end of the tunnel. With the rival battle. Okay. This is where I'm going to use an escape rope. Go back. And heal up my Pokemon. Yes, we have to go through the tunnel all over again. But I think what I want to do is I'm going to save that. I don't know. You know what? I will save you all the pain of me going through this tunnel again. And I will cut it. And we will be back in just a moment with the rival battle. So, I will be right back, you guys. We're back! So, now that those people have left, we can get this item. So... We found a revive, which we can't use. We can't use that revive, but we can sell it. So, here we go. Hiya, chump! Must you assault me all the time? It's fun, but anyways, how's the journey? I keep missing Bit. I'm supposed to have a battle against him before I battle Ivy. Really? Then battle me. Okay, let's go. Alright, Scarlet. Let's go. Oh, double picks. I'm sorry I have to do this to you. Hurry. No. Frustration. Ah. Alright. We got a crit. Hey, we got the level 16. Ooh, quick attack. Yes. Get rid of Ender. Alright, Eevee. Let's go out to Shinx. Intimidate. Bite. How are you faster? Really, you gonna play this game? Come on, don't miss. Ugh. I can't afford to lose it. Quick attack. Quick attack. There we go. Shinx grew to level 16. Alright. You lost, but you only gave me 300. What? Our Shinx is evolving? I didn't know Pokemon evolved. So this is our first evolution. Our starter is evolving into a Luxio. Yay. You may have won a carry, but I already beat both Ivy and Fern. Who's Fern? Don't worry about it for now. Just get to Latio City. Okay, see you later, Scarlet. Need this item. Antidote. Oh, finally! We have made it to Lightyear City. Electakid. My son Eugene Mello is quite the researcher. Okay, so listen to this music. Hey, right here's the Pokemon Center. Heal up my mons. Let's run over to the mart real fast, and we can go ahead and sell the Star Shard and this Revive. And we can buy 5 more potions. Let's definitely buy 3 more Pokeballs. And 4 more of these. So, I think we will explore the town in the next episode. So remember, guys, to be good, stay safe, but always have fun. And I will catch you guys in the next video. So, bye, guys. I'll see y'all later.